Good morning, Namaskar, Swadikhap. I am Dr. Kamaljeet Singh, the managing director of Dr. Kamal Biomagnetic Holistic Health Center, Bangkok. I am treating without medicine with the holistic therapies. Normally, when the people comes to me, their first question is, what is health and what is holistic health? According to WHO, the health means merely not the absence of disease for being a well-being. It includes physical, emotional, mental, psychological, and financial wellness too. Holistic health means complete health, the medical care that brings health and wellness, that is holistic health. As being human beings, we are going away from the nature. That is the reason we are coming more close to a sickness. So during my talks, I will be letting you know how to change therapeutic lifestyle to make life better. Our body never gets sick. There are three T's to make us sick. First T is timing. When the timing of sleeping, eating, relaxing is not proper, you may be a little bit sick. Second T is toxicity. We are being bombarded by the free radicals, electromagnetic radiations, pesticides, e-smoke. It affects our body, and the free radicals penetrate into our body and the people fall sick. Third T is timing, or we can call it tension or a process of negative thoughts. When it is not right time to have negative thoughts, normally there is no right time to have negative thoughts, but when there is a process of negative thoughts or you are taking too much tension, it will more activate your adrenal gland, and because of that you may have more toxins in the body. Because of that toxins, the people are having pains and aches in the body. When to contribute that pains and aches, the people take any kind of medicine, they have to recover twice. First time from the sickness, second time from the side effect of the medicines. So live your life, healthy life, with natural way. For example, when you are drinking water, you should not drink water at once. Always sit and drink sip wise. Hold each gulp in your mouth for 5 seconds, then you take it. Our bodies are by design alkaline, by function they are acidic. So whatever you take inside your body, it becomes acidic. So keep in mind, so when you are taking any kind of food, so which are acidic food, that you can consume only 20 to 30%. The rest of the alkaline food should be 70 to 80%. So to know what are the acidic food and the alkaline food, and how to keep your balance of pH balance of alkaline and acidity, you can contact the channel. They can guide you how to reach to us. Apart from this, we have several therapies, holistic therapies, which helps to treat minute to acute, common to chronic sickness without medicine. In this age, there are a lot of people, those who are suffering from cancer. In fact, cancer is not a disease. It is a deficiency of vitamin B17, vitamin C and D3. But people are not aware of it. So I will let you know how to lower the risk of cancer by changing your therapeutic lifestyle. Number one, do not eat meat. When you eat meat, it creates more toxins in the body. do not drink milk. Milk is also liquid meat. So by eating meat and drinking milk, more mucus is formed in the body and cancer cells are multiplying on it. So instead of getting better, people are getting worse day by day. Sweet, you should avoid the sweets, especially the white sugar. It is totally refined with the chemicals, and that chemicals are harmful for our body. Depend on all the green vegetables, fruits. It is better to have wheatgrass juice. There is a procedure to grow the wheatgrass. Take 7 pots, mix soil and the dunghill at the rate of 3/4. Every day you sow about 100 grams of wheat seeds into one, second day in the second, third day in the third, fourth, fifth and seventh likewise. Keep in mind, keep these all the pots in the sunlight in the morning when there is a sunrise, so that the photosynthesis takes place to get maximum energy from the sun. Later on, keep them inside and cover it with some small cloth so that it is protected from the insects or the mosquitoes. Now, the which you have sowed on first day, on the seventh day, it will grow about 2 to 3 inches. Cut that and make a juice and drink it. When you make the juice, do not keep it for longer period, because if you keep it for longer period, the oxygen in the air will mix up and make it oxidized, so you will lose all the beneficial elements out of it. So wheatgrass juice is known as the green blood. People who drink it can fight with cancer or some other disease very well without any side effect. And nowadays it is given that the demonstrations are given worldwide to make the people healthy. Because we are going away from the nature. As I mentioned before, we need to stay near to the nature. When we are near to the nature, we are healthy. Apart from this, do not drink alcohol. Yes, of course, one glass of wine is good for your heart, but excessive, it is not good. In case of men, they can take 2 glasses, or ladies can take 1 glass, not more than that. Let your food be your medicine. Do not eat too heavy foods, junk food, because when you are having heavy food, junk food, it creates more toxins in the body. Always have healthy food. Do regular exercise. Manage your weight. It is very much important. If you cut only 1 inch, then we can save about 100,000 people from the cancer risk. So you can see the importance of it. Apart from this, do regular exercise, inhale more oxygen, because cancer does not exist in the presence of oxygen. Where there is oxygen, there is no disease. At our center, we have the system which converts H2O into O3, means they are getting ozone. They are getting triple time oxygen, which is good to fight with the cancer and all other disease. As I mentioned, 90% disease and discomfort are because of unclean colon and toxins in the body. So get your colon cleaned, detox your colon properly. And at our center, we have a system which helps to do the detox of your liver, gallbladder, kidney, pancreas and all the joints through the food detox spa. So if you visit, you can have that. Apart from this, we have a far infrared system. In the heat of far infrared system, the cancer cells die. They do not exist in the temperature of far infrared. So such kind of things, if you implement into your daily life, you can lower the risk of cancer in your life and your near and dear one's life. Apart from this, if you have any kind of compromised system, always try to boost your immune system by taking vitamin C, because vitamin C is very good for the immune system. Always try to receive the sun rays. Do not go out in the daytime in the sunlight. When you are receiving that sunlight, it is having ultraviolet rays, But when you are going in the morning, that rays are having UV, not having UV rays, they are having far infrared rays. And far infrared rays having the healing effects to cure cancer and all other disease. So any question in this regards, you can contact the channel for further details. Thank you.